There is a wrong way to wear the wig grip. As you guys can see, the position of the tag is not correct. Place the tag just behind the right ear. This just allows the texture of the grains of the velvet to kind of hug onto the lace as it's going against the grain. And pull the wig grip just behind your natural hairline. I just wanted to tug on the unit, give you guys a close-up. As you guys can see, it's not moving. If anything, there is minimal movement, but it never moves back. There's no shifting backward. The wig grip actually says that it's good for beanies and caps like this, but be sure to pull the edge of the spandex dome cap above the wig grip so that it can anchor itself into place against those velvet-like fibers. Now, this is the wig that fell off in Trader Joe's when I threw my head back, and as you guys can see, it's still on, okay? I took it a step further from left to right, and even though it shows on the sides, the wig grip held my wig in place.